This time there's a big gap on the leg side. Very hard for the bowlers when they've only got three fielders on one side of the wicket and one of them's a catching position. That's a better shot. All of a sudden he plays a normal cricket shot. His timing and his placement are all there. Four in a